good morning to all of you. Welcome to the online classes organized by DRRT Convent School. My name is Pragati Divedi and I am here to take your English classes. Today we will start a new topic, that is conjunctions. You have already studied about conjunctions in your previous classes. So you must be knowing that what is conjunction and what are the definitions of conjunction. In this chapter, we will study about conjunctions, that what are conjunctions and what are the three types of conjunctions. Okay, so first of all, we will get towards the definition of the conjunction. The conjunctions are the words that join other words, phrases, clauses or sentences. Conjunctions जो हमारे words होते हैं, आप conjunction नहीं देख सकते हो कि यहाँ पे क्या दिया हुआ है. Junction दिया गया है. Junction means जहाँ पे दो चीजें meet करती हैं. ठीक, हम एक तरीके से इस तरीके से क्या कर सकते हैं, assume कर सकते हैं. So इसकी definition भी इसी से relate कर रही है, इस word से. Conjunctions ऐसे words होते हैं जो दो अदर वर्ड को ज्वाइन करते हैं, चाहे वो वर्ड्स हो, फ्रेजेस हो, क्लॉज हो या सेंटेंसेस हो. मींस किन्हीं भी दो चीजों को अगर जहाँ पे ज्वाइन किया जा रहा है, देन द वर्ड दैट इज ज्वाइनिंग द टू वर्ड्स और सेंटेंसेस और फ्रेजेस और क्लॉज आर नोन एज कंजंक्शंस. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, राम हैज गॉन एंड अर्जुन हैज कम. इफ यू सी दैट दीज आर टू डिफरेंट सेंटेंसेस. फर्स्ट सेंटेंस इज राम हैज गॉन and the second sentence is Arjun has come. If we want to combine these two sentences, we'll use a word over here, that is and. So and will be the conjunction for joining or for combining these two word sentences. We'll use a different word, that is and. So and over here is the joining word or the combining word which is combining the different two sentences. That's why and will be the conjunction over here. In the second example, you can see do your homework or do your work, I shall punish you. These are two different sentences. First one is do your homework, apna work kariye, I shall punish you, main tumhe punishment dunga, main tumhe dandit karunga. So these are two different sentences, दो different sentences है, but if we want to combine these sentences, अगर हमें इन दोनों sentences को combine करना है, so we'll use a word and that word will be the conjunction. What word we'll use over here? We'll remove the full stop and we'll use or. Okay, so or will be the conjunction over here and will be the conjunction over in this sentence. So this is how we used to combine the sentences using the conjunctions. Okay, so now we'll get towards the types of conjunctions. There are three types of conjunctions. First one is coordinating conjunctions, subordinating conjunctions and correlative conjunctions. Okay, so these are three major types of conjunctions. We'll study about them in detail. So first of all, we'll get towards the coordinating conjunctions, that what are coordinating conjunctions and why they are known as coordinating conjunctions. What is the reason behind that we used to call the conjunction as coordinating conjunction. Okay, so first of all, so the first one is coordinating conjunction. What is coordinating conjunction? The conjunctions are the words that join words or sentences of equal rank or order are known as coordinating conjunction. Aise words jo same means इक्वल ऑर्डर में होंगे या सेम रैंक में होंगे, उनका जो ऑर्डरिंग है दोनों सेंटेंसेस की वो सेम होगी, फॉर्मेशन ऑफ सेंटेंस सेम होगा, या उनकी रैंक इक्वल होगी, डिग्रीज इक्वल होंगी, या वट एवर थिंग्स आर इन द सेंटेंसेस आर इंक्लूडेड विल बी इक्वल या प्रॉपर ऑर्डर में होंगे, सिमिलर ऑर्डर में होंगे, देन दो सेंटेंसेस आर कंसिडर्ड एज सिमिलर सेंटेंसेस और इक्वल और रैंक सेंटेंसेस, एंड इन दैट सेंटेंस वी यूज and conjunction to combine both the sentences. For example, night came on is the first one, first example, and the second example is the room grew dark. These are the two different examples and you can see that the rank or the order of the sentence are similar. Dono jo ordering hai sentence ki, jo formation hai sentence ka, wo kya hai, same hai. So in this example, if we have to combine these both sentences, what we'll do? We'll use the conjunction and we'll combine both the sentences. So what will be gone here? Light came on and the room grew dark. Okay, so here what is the conjunction used to combine these sentences are and is used as the coordinating conjunction. Why? Because coordinating conjunctions are the those conjunctions or those words which used to join words or sentences of equal rank or order. Means coordinating sentences या coordinating conjunctions वो sentence होते हैं जब हम किसी दो sentence को जो कि same order के होते हैं या जिनका formation same होता है same order में होते हैं दो sentence same order के होते हैं then we'll combine those sentences by using the conjunction and is considered as the coordinating conjunction. Now we'll move towards the subordinating conjunction. Okay, what are subordinating conjunctions? Subordinating conjunctions are those conjunctions which are unequal. Means जिसमें जो rank और order है equal नहीं होता है. ठीक है? Subordinating conjunctions are those conjunctions in which the words or sentences are combined but they are not in equal or same order. ठीक है? Same or equal order में नहीं होते. We can define a subordinate conjunction as one that joins sentences of different rank or order. अभी हमने देखा coordinating sentence. उसमें क्या होता था? Thing, sentences. Sorry, conjunctions. We are studying about conjunctions, not certain sentences. So, subordinating conjunctions क्या होते हैं? Coordinating conjunction में हमने देखा कि जो हमारे words थे वो similar means equal rank और order को combine करते थे. And in subordinating conjunction, we will see that the word that used to define or used to join the words or sentences of different rank or order are known as subordinating conjunctions. Means joins the words or sentences of different rank or order. Okay, so this was the basic difference between the subordinating conjunction and coordinating conjunction. Coordinating conjunction में क्या होता है? जो sentence हमारे होंगे वो equal होंगे. Sentence का order और rank equal होगा. But in subordinating conjunction, the words or sentences joined are different. ठीक? इसमें क्या होता है? Words और जो sentences हैं वो different होते हैं. So that's why we use since for combining subordinating conjunction. Since for combining different rank or order means ऐसे sentence जिनका rank or order different होता है, we use since for them. For example, my grandfather has died. The example is, first one is my grandfather is dead. Okay, and I saw you last. The second sentence is I saw you last. Over here we will put the sentence has died in the past tense. ठीक, मर चुके हैं, so it will be has died. Okay, my grandfather has died and the second sentence is I saw you last. What if we have to combine these two sentences? अगर हमें इन दोनों sentence को combine करना है, so surely I have already told you that for combining any two sentences or words or phrases or clause, we use conjunctions. But over here, there are many types of conjunctions and we have to use particular conjunction for combining the sentences. Over here, these two sentences are different from each other in respect of order or rank. ये दोनों sentences एक दूसरे से क्या है? Different है, इसमें पूरा object है, verb है, आगे पीछे means जो ordering है sentence की, it is different from each other. So that's why we'll use the conjunction since over here, and since is a subordinating conjunction. Okay, so what will become here? My grandfather has died since I saw you last. Means मेरे जब मैंने तुम्हें आखिरी बार देखा था तभी मेरे दादाजी गुजर चुके थे. My grandfather has died since I saw you last. Okay, so this is how we can combine the sentences by using different types of conjunctions. Okay, now what is correlative conjunction? Conjunctions in pairs or correlative means जो conjunctions ऐसे होते हैं pairs में होते हैं, both, either or, both या neither and not only but also means जो conjunctions किस में होते हैं pairs में होते हैं. जैसे and था हमारा, and हमारा only one conjunction था, means only and only conjunction था. Since भी हमारा एक single word है, ठीक है, सिंग पेयर में नहीं है. बट जो conjunctions pair में होते हैं those are known as correlative conjunctions. So we will get towards the example of those conjunctions. So now here we study about the correlative conjunctions. Correlative conjunctions are those conjunctions which are in pairs. These are also known as conjunctions in pairs. And we can see by the word that it is states its definition itself that correlative means co and relative means related to each other. So correlative conjunctions are related to each other, or we can say that these conjunctions are in pairs. That if we'll use both, and will also be used. If we'll use not only, then the conjunction but will also be used in the same sentences. We'll use as many, we'll also use as, and we'll use either, then we have to use or. Same as there are more conjunctions also, like as, no sooner than, neither, nor, such that, rather than. These are all are correlative conjunctions. Means these all are used as pairs. For example, first we will see both and. We both. Both is the conjunction. Love and honor him. Okay, we both love and honor him. So you can see that here both the conjunctions are used in pair. Okay, same as in the second example, not only but also. Not only he but you also can go. Means if wahi nahi tum bhi ja sakte ho. So here not only and but also has been used. Okay, in the third sentence, as many as. Bring books as many as you can. As many use hua, saath hi saath mein as bhi use hua. Either or, either you or I must go. You may go, I must go. These are two different sentences. Agar in dono ko combine karna hoga, hum kaise karenge? By using the correlative conjunction either or. Either you or I must go. So these are the examples of correlative conjunctions. That these conjunctions are always used as pairs. These conjunctions हमेशा pairs में होते हैं, और जब भी हम किसी sentence को combine करते हैं तो हम दोनों ही pair का use करते हैं. Means जो pair है उससे as a pair ही conjunctions का use करते हैं हम अपने sentence में. Okay? So now we have studied about all the three types of conjunctions and what is the definition of conjunction. I hope that you have understood that what is conjunction. The conjunction is the word which is used to join the two different words or the two similar words, sentences, phrase or clause. And the three different types of conjunctions are the coordinating conjunction, the subordinating conjunction and the correlative conjunction. The coordinating or subordinating conjunctions are, these are interrelated to each other. The coordinating conjunctions are, wo सिमिलर या तो हम कह सकते हैं इक्वल रैंक और ऑर्डर के सेंटेंसेस या वर्ड्स को ज्वाइन करता है, जिसको हम एंड से ज्वाइन करते हैं, एंड कंजंक्शन से. एंड जो सबऑर्डिनेटिंग कंजंक्शन होता है उसे हम सिंस से ज्वाइन. सबऑर्डिनेटिंग कंजंक्शन सिंस जो है उसमें क्या होता है, जो हमारे डिफरेंट लेवल के या डिफरेंट रैंक के डिफरेंट ऑर्डर के सेंटेंसेज या वर्ड्स होते हैं जब हम उन्हें कंबाइन करते हैं देन वी यूज द कंजंक्शन सिंस फॉर देम एंड दोज आर नोन एज subordinating conjunction. And correlative conjunctions are the conjunctions which are used in pairs. Okay, jinko hum pair mein use karte hain. Aur conjunctions kisme hote hain isme? पेयर में होते हैं, ना एंड अकेला होगा, ना बट अकेला होगा, ना नॉट ओनली अकेला होगा, ना बट ऑल्सो अकेला होगा. जब भी ये यूज होंगे दे विल बी यूज्ड एज दी पेयर. ओके, सो आई होप दैट यू हैव अंडरस्टूड दिस चैप्टर एंड आई एम स्टॉपिंग दिस ओवर हियर ओनली. वी विल मीट इन आवर नेक्स्ट क्लास. टिल देन थैंक यू ऑल ऑफ यू.